What's up, guys? The old bulldog back again. It's pretty late. About 9 o'clock. Those two. I'm trying to get up all the videos I can, though, because, sometimes, oops, I got a message from my girlfriend. I got him. Look at this. I'm just going to tell her I'm recording really quick. Just recording. Okay, there, now I'm going to turn my phone off. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. But, yeah, you gotta please the woman. But, playing a lot of, like, Pokemon. Because I like it, and all this kid. I'm gonna fight this kid. Apparently, he wouldn't let me pass, but finally, he's gonna let me pass. Can't stop me from passing now because I'm freaking cool. Okay, and I'm gonna fight apparently a rat attack. Sorry, just close that. It's the first time I've done that in a while. Cool, level 20, dude. As you guys know, we crushed the gym. We absolutely demolished the gym village. Ooh, I want an Ekans. I want one. Daddy, can I have it? Daddy, can I keep it? Yeah, yes, sir. Yes. But I'm not going to keep him. I'm going to keep that stronger one. Oh, I got to look at this message, but I got to, like, she can wait, like, 10 minutes. She told me to pick a topic. Right in chat, like, what topic should I pick when I'm talking to my girlfriend? I don't know, we've done, like, all, like, the... You've done all the way from fave color to, like, fave, like, thing on your pizza. Me and Gage picked that one. Gage basically did, but, yeah. Just one shot and all this guy's Pokemon. Oh, I kind of, like, want my cool lava up there. But I need a... I need to train, like, stuff like Butterfree. No, well... Butterfree and then train like Geodude out too. Yeah. I'm watching kind of like commercials on TV too. I'm watching Up. Because it's freaking Sunday and Up's on right now, guys. So, yeah. Did you get in trouble, Gage? Did you get in trouble? Why not? Yeah, you did, Gage. I know you. Oh, when's your dad getting home? Are you ready for that beating in 2 hours? You really are? Why are you going to be asleep? Oh, you have school tomorrow. What topic should I pick? No, what topic should I pick for me and Jasmine? She asked me to pick a topic. We've done, like, all the easy... What? We've already done that one. She asked me the one item I can't live without, Gage. I used your suck-up tactic. I already did. That was what we were talking about yesterday. She said, like, her best friend. And then her friend Alicia started yelling at me. She's like, Jasmine's not an item. And I go, if Jasmine's not an item, then you and Jules are an item. She goes, yeah, we are. I've already asked it. We've already done, like, already asked it. Oh, I don't remember, but we've done like all the easy ones, I remember the question. It's like you have to go a little deeper, Gage. I'm just like power leveling through all these people. Just keep thinking, Gage. Already asked it. No, and shut up, Gage. Keep it mature, like PG rated. Like, what should I ask? It has to be like PG rated, or it's gonna be like, ew, that's disgusting. I'm recording now. I will after this recording, because it's only 5 minutes and 50 seconds, so there's only a little bit left. What? I just now started a new one, yeah? Start another episode. I just had some here a couple minutes ago, but what should I ask her? Because, well, I'm not texting right now. She just asked, and I gotta have a response. Ooh, yes, of course I'm learning poison powder. Get rid of freaking string shot. No. I don't want it to be super nerdy. Not Pokemon. Is Pikachu like the only Pokemon? For you right now, just 100,000, you'll want this. How would you like to have this tasty, nutritious Slowpoke tail? This guy's freaking 100,000 for a Slowpoke tail. Sorry, not happening. This guy wants 100,000 for a Slowpoke tail? Are you this far? Like, have you actually met that guy yet? No, you didn't, because you didn't have freaking a million. Okay, to my freaking, I think. Sure, freaking Gage, sure. She asked, Gage, think of a topic. Because I'm going to end recording any minute now, so. Because. No, freaking, that's a weird question. What? Dude, that's the best. You don't like blue cheese ranch? Chickens are the bats of the cave. Chickens are the bats of the cave. Bye-bye.